जौहर पे 50 लाख रुपीज टू कंसील संजय दत्त टैटूज. News is that Kejo's production house has apparently spent lakhs of rupees to hide the Agnipath actor's tattoos in a couple of scenes in the next film. Sanjay Dutt's fascination for tattoos is known to all. Apna Sanju Baba is considered to be one of the few B-Town stars who are known for impressive tattoos into their body parts. Surprisingly, some latest reports suggest that the production house of his next film had to pay an exorbitant amount of 50 lakh rupees to hide his body tattoos from some scenes. Now, the same report gives us a hint that the film which Sanjay is currently shooting for stars Imran Hashmi, Kangana Ranaut, Randeep Hooda and Neha Dhupia too. And Karan Johar recently confirmed that his next tentatively titled Ungli stars the above-mentioned actors. Since Dutt's character would require him to do bare body scenes, the production house, or should we say Dharma Productions, decided to delete his tattoo with special effects. But 50 lakh rupees for just special effects? Too much, no, Karan?